Writing a text that is both nice to read and easy to understand can be quite a challenge. Have you ever thought about what it is that makes your text hard to read? Can you think of anything now? Well, difficult words, obviously, and sentences that are too long, but also, and this is something less obvious, using too many passive sentences. Luckily, you have Yoast SEO to help you with that. Before I'll tell you exactly how Yoast SEO does that, let's first quickly refresh your memory. Passive voice, what's that again? Well, passive voice is a grammatical construction. The easiest way to explain it is by contrasting it with the active voice, which is the standard English sentence structure. So, he kissed his mother is active, and his mother was kissed by him is passive. So, what makes the passive sentence more difficult? Well, it needs more words to say the same thing. And the structure of the sentence is more complex. We expect the actor, the person or thing that does something, to be at the beginning of the sentence. But in passive sentences, you discover who or what was responsible only at the very end. It takes more effort to make sense of the sentence. Use too many passive sentences, and you'll risk losing your reader. You don't want that, and we don't want that either. We want you to write texts that keep your reader focused and engaged. That's why Yoast SEO comes with a readability analysis. You'll find it in the Yoast SEO meta box below your post. And in the Yoast SEO sidebar over here. Do you see this red bullet? That's our passive voice check. If more than 10% of your sentences contain passive voice, we advise you to do something about it. Okay, so what should you do next? Should you reread every sentence to track your passive constructions? No need, because Yoast SEO will do that for you. Just click the I button over here and ta-da! All your passive sentences are now highlighted in your text. Let's take a look at these highlighted sentences. Do you need to change all of them? No. Sometimes it makes perfect sense to use passive instead of active voice. If we take a look at the first part of this sentence, the actor, so the one who built the Hagia Sophia, seems less relevant than the building itself. So I'm not going to rewrite this part. However, I could rewrite the second part if I would like to focus more on the actor Mehmet the Conqueror. For example, I could split the sentence and rewrite the second sentence like this. Remember, our feedback will help you to write readable texts, but not every bullet needs to be green. Good luck!